I got busted again.
Cut class. Suspended for a day. You ready to go, Mom?
You're just gonna learn everything the hard way, aren't you?
Sloan was on a fast track to nowhere.
We received a call about a break-in at this location.
Until she was sent away to slow down.
Peyton was nice enough to make an arrangement so you could stay at her family's place out in the country.
Dad, I'm not staying in some trailer.
You must be Sloan. I'm Lily, and this is my daughter, Sophie.
Can't believe you're Peyton's sister.
Yep. Here is the main stables.
Jordan's our ranch manager.
So, have you ever worked on a ranch before?
Whoa.
Sloan is our guest. She did not come out here to work.
I think it'd be good for me to work. Roll up my sleeves and get my fingernails dirty.
Maybe you could get Dylan to take you for a ride.
So cute. He's right behind me, isn't he?
Morning, ladies.
If you're going to be interacting with any of the horses, you need to check in with me first.
This is Glory.
He's beautiful. Can I ride him?
No.
No?
He's honored. Nobody can ride him.
Not going to hurt you.
Whoa. I'm just gonna walk.
She has a deep connection with this horse.
I am telling you things for your safety.
Find the courage.
Be ready in case he bucks.
See, it's not honoring.
To follow your heart.
The horse has been sold.
I have to save him.
And break free.
You have to prove to them that you're worth keeping.
Augustine Frizzell. Farrah White. Liz Cardenas. Ryan Massey.
She didn't take him to be defiant. She's trying to save him.
I love you, Glory.
Saving Sloan.
Well, it was cool you decided to come out here and help, ranch hand.